shake it like you know, baby. Come on and dance with me. Come on, shake it like you know, baby. Come on and dance with me.
Sponsor is Herizon Builders. We have Peter here and Su Chen here and one of their other members. I forgot his name. Oh, food. Okay, this is like the third food I have met in Minnesota. So I was like, I'm not sure that's the right name. Yeah, so this is our third challenge. Last time we did the Agro Challenge and we had one winner. What's really unique about this one this time is everyone can be a winner. So as long as you finish all of your spicy wings, that you could be, you could win the $100. Right now we're promoting this through the Herizon Builders page. So give us a like and a follow on social media for more challenges. And not just that, just to learn more about Herizon Builders and what they do. Just a quick summary of what they do is they remodel homes, roofing, and siding and gutters. And of course, the owners are Hmong. So if you have Hmong speaking parents or just families that speak in Hmong, they are a great resource to go to for those kind of needs. As you get older, I know some of us in here are homeowners as well. So if you have those kind of home needs, definitely give Herizon Builders a call. So I want to go over some rules quickly. So everyone here has signed a waiver that if anything happens to them, they will not hold us accountable. The challengers are required to sit the whole time. You can't get up. If you get up, that's a disqualification. And then after we eat every round, there's a 5-minute wait time. Also, just so that like the wings can cool. So water is allowed. If you drink water, you will not get disqualified. We also have milk in case you're ready to give up. Once you drink milk, you will get disqualified. On the third round, we will bring out ice cream as well. If you eat the ice cream, you will also get disqualified. And if you puke, or if you want vomit, you will also get disqualified. So you have to make sure your food is consumed and in your belly until you go home. And then as far as eating the chicken, you have to eat it clean, like almost to the bones. I think we'll come and look and just make sure that it's not too much meat left, but I think we're Asian, so you know what the expectations is. All right, so the format, it's going to be 3 rounds. Each level, the spice level will go up. The first round, we're going to have 4 wings. The second round, we're going to have 2 wings. And then the third round, I'm sorry, it's 4-3-2. Those are the amount of chicken you have to eat. These are not the regular juche wing sizes. It is special for today.
Okay, so the first challenger, what is your name?
My name is Long.
And what's your favorite spicy food?
La.
All right, cool. All right, and then the second challenger, what is your name?
My name is Sai.
And Sai, why did you decide to join this or do this today?
I love chicken wings, my favorite food.
All right, and then the third contestant?
Hey guys, I'm Chufeng.
And what's a fun fact about you, Chufeng?
I'm a full-time pickleballer.
All right, and our fourth contestant.
Hi, everyone. My name is Ro Khan.
And how spicy do you think you could? Do you think you could take it all? All the wings? Are you gonna win this?
I do pepper therapy every day. So.
Well, that's good. That's good to hear. And so, CK already gave you guys all the rules, pretty much. So you guys can have put the gloves on, and we'll start here shortly. Okay. Remember, no milk. You can drink water, but if you drink the milk, then you lost.
But you can drink the water, remember?
Yeah, you just can't drink the milk. No milk. The milk is cheating. And you can't stand up. Then put your gloves on, get ready. We will start here shortly. All right, guys. 3, 2, 1, and go. Hey, remember guys, take your time. This isn't a race. You just gotta survive.
So you have 5 minutes, and if there's 4 chickens, you could eat 1 chicken per minute.
Also remember, don't rub your eyes, please. Yeah, or your crotch, or anything like that. Everyone's doing really good right now. There's still have 4 minutes. You guys have plenty of time. Plenty of time. I know. I do like their wings. Their wings are very good though, right? Just hit the 4 minute mark. We're down to 3 minutes and 45 seconds. Ooh, looks like you are almost done. So is long. Got one left, two left. Okay, come on, let's go, everybody. Let's go. Told you, don't rub your eyes. Don't rub your eyes. Oh, remember what I said? Don't rub your eyes. Right? I told them, don't rub your eyes. Oh, no. It's only the first round. Come on, you got it. You got it. Don't rub your eyes. Don't rub your eyes. Remember, you can't stand up. You can drink as much water as you want. Just can't stand up. You can't drink the milk. Got 2 minutes and 35 seconds left, guys. Come on. And girl, forgot. Sorry. Is it spicy or is it just temperature-wise hot? Yeah. Mother, I can't believe you rub your eyes, man. You're suffering right now. Yay, there we go. The first contestant to finish. Let's go. 2 minutes and 10 seconds left, guys. Come on, let's go. Don't stand up. Don't rub your eyes. Let's go. We got 2 minutes left. Come on, everybody. 2 minutes left. What was that?
Temperature's hot.
Temperature-wise, it's hot. Come on, guys. It's close. 1 minute and 40 seconds. We got a second contestant that just finished. Congratulations. Was it spicy enough for you?
It's decent.
Yeah, it's a good start. We got two left. Come on, guys. 1 minute and 18 seconds. All right, third contestant just finished. Yep, it's good. Oh, we got one more. Come on, girl, you got it. You got 1 minute left. 1 minute left. Oh, yeah. Show these guys what's up. Come on, show these guys what's up. Uh-oh, come on, girl. 45 seconds. Yes, it's your last one. Oh, you gotta hurry. You got 35 seconds. Come on, 30 seconds. Come on, you're so close. She's almost done. All right, she just finished. Woo! Now we have a 5 minutes. Wait time? But you can't stand up still. Yep. Everyone's passed for the first round. Yeah. First pick was completed.
How was the first round?
That's good. It was good. It was just very warm and hot. It was hard to eat and blow and the spice cube. I like it. Escalates the spice level. No.
Right. Pretty good. So it's still the first round, so it's just kind of,
yeah. Yeah. It's hot! Yeah, this is temperature, it's so super hot. That's why I need this ice bottle. Yeah.
So,
remember, don't rub your eyes, okay? The moment I saw you do that, I was like, oh no. Oh no.
What's the spiciest item you guys have ever ate?
What's the question? The spiciest item? I don't eat until 6 years ago. So I don't eat until. The spiciest I ate was a while back was eating a wild pepper. I had a five of the pig rush comes in.
Nice, nice. What about you? What's the most spiciest things you've ever eaten?
So my wife tricked me into eating a Carolina meat. Yeah. So it was good, but I died. Yeah. Carolina meat.
What about you? What was the spiciest thing you've ever used?
The hot springs at D Spot in Oakdale. They have an item where you have the sound waiver as well. And the heat initially is not too bad. It's when it gets into your stomach. That's when it starts.
So it's always like aftermath of it, huh?
Yeah, aftermath. Like Carolina Reaper.
Yeah. Nice, nice. So what about you? What's the most spicy thing you've ever eaten?
I think the spiciest one is, I think it's the Carolina Reaper, but I ate that with Monjek today and Jane. So that was good. Yeah.
更黑糖,更黑糖, I could not do. I'm not a spicy dude, so I don't eat spicy foods like that.
Thanks everybody for coming here. So really this idea, food competition, basically we do renovation and roofing. It's a boring thing, right? So there's a few of us in there that we enjoy food a lot. So we say, hey, let's just do food competition. So we kind of came together and met with Eric and Chua, and then we kind of start this food competition. We did pho, we did egg rolls, and now spicy chicken wings. One of the reasons why we did spicy chicken wings is because a lot of females were hesitant to eat like quantity. So we figure spicy chicken wing is about spice. So we would like to have more females in there. So we're glad that you're part of the crew here. So we just want them to have a good time. And if they win, then they win. If they don't, then they keep the those mugs or whatever. Yeah, so yeah, it is what it is. So yeah, so. Yeah, that's it. We just thank everybody for to be here, and also the food that you guys ordered tonight. I talked to our big boss there, so it's on Herizon Builder. So yeah, so so if you guys want more food or drinks, then he's paying for it. So yeah.
Oh man, those wings look good. Okay, okay, so it's not temperature walk. Three wings, and then the next one's gonna be two. Ooh, it smells spicy. Dang, it smells spicy. It's jumbo wings, three jumbo wings. Yes, don't rub your eyes again. Don't rub your eyes. Don't rub your eyes, guys. Don't rub your eyes. Yeah, it smells spicy, right? You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go! We got 5 minutes to finish the wings. Let me know how spicy it is, guys. Good? Good? Oh yeah, better than the last one?
Yeah!
Man, this guy's happy right here. Oh, is that the new, is that your new favorite wig now? What? There we go, there we go. What do you guys think about the wig so far?
Saucy.
Is it spicy enough, or does it need to be more spicy?
It's good.
Don't rub your eyes.
It's kind of spicy.
All right, nice, nice. Anytime you want. The milk is just right there. If you guys want to wait, you guys can. You guys, we got 4 minutes left. 4 minutes left. So it looks like our contestants are doing really good right now. Come on, everybody. You guys got 3 minutes left. 3 minutes. Oh, don't rub your eyes. Don't rub your eyes. Let's go, guys. Remember, the water is free, but the milk and you're out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, guys. Come on. Yeah, don't grab the milk. You got the milk. You're done. Got 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Who will be the first one to finish? So it looks like you guys are team Side. What's a fun fact about Side you guys know?
He's going for pastoral. Let it work.
Oh, he's suffering. He's suffering right now. All right, let's go, guys. Come on. Got 1 minute and 35 seconds. Come on. Who will be the first one to finish? Eat it cleanly, guys. Eat it cleanly. I mean, yeah. Oh, that? Yeah. It's just a little bit. You'll be fine. It's just a little bit. You'll be fine. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Got 1 minute. Come on. Oh, oh. Yeah, you're good. First one to finish right here. Let's go, guys. You done? Here, drink this.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Come on. Oh, no, don't rub your eyes. Oh, come on. 50 seconds. Come on. It's going down. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Oh, go, go. Come on, guys. They need some hype. Help them out. Help them out. Help them out. They need some hype. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Two finish. Let me tell you a little bit of this here. Yeah. Come on. No. Oh, no. We have one out. Oh. 20 seconds. He's all done, too. Yay. Let's go, guys. Last round. So what made you stop? Was it too spicy?
I actually need my inhaler.
So the wings took her breath away. That's how good it was, right? Well, you know, you made it far. You had these guys stressing. So, you know, you did really good. Was it like spicy hot again, or was it temperature or both again?
I think it was both for me. And then Max Mayer.
Sorry, Max. Sorry.
I think it's the heart and the asthma kicking my ass.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
It's good, yeah.
Would you order the wings again?
What's the one up above this? What is it?
I don't know the flavors. That's a secret, okay?
All right, so tell us about your summer. How's it going? Is this going to be the highlight of your summer?
Skip. Hit the question.
How's your summer going? Is this going to be part of the highlight?
Oh yeah, so summer's going good. This is the biggest highlight.
All right, I'll let them think about you, Fang. What do you think about this?
It's fine. Yeah, I love spicy food, you know. I'm glad I'm here. Thanks, Eric. Thanks, Joel.
Alright, well, I know you had a really big highlight this summer too. You could tell us about that.
Oh my gosh, no, because it would be too long. But yes, I had a good summer. This would definitely be another highlight of my summer. Mm-hmm. I wish I could have made it. But it's okay.
You showed up, that's what's important. We got another minute left. How is everyone feeling so far? Do you think you'll make it to the end?
Oh yeah, definitely. No.
I hope so.
I think it's a yes.
Well, the good thing is there's only two wings for this last level, so I think you guys will make it. It will be spicier, but it's only two wings. I have not been checking how clean your wings are, but this one, we're gonna have to make sure it's really clean.
All right, guys, what do you think about the last wing?
It's humongous.
It's just the same size.
Yeah. What about you? What do you think about the last wing?
Man, these are big, man. I'm kind of hesitant.
Oh, yeah? So now they're out. You think you can handle those wings too? Well, hey, you know what? You hang as long as you possibly could. All right.
Well, tell them how you're feeling right now. It's so good that you're done, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Do you guys need maybe another minute or two just to rest your belly and get ready for the heat? Wow. Okay. All right. So I think we're going to add a little twist to this because there's only two wings. I'm just going to lower the timer down to 4 minutes.
Oh. All right, guys, remember, 4 minutes. Got to eat that chicken wing clean. Clean, clean. Remember, do not rub your eyes. Three, two, one, go, guys. Oh, he's out. He's out.
The second one already kicked in a minute or something.
Oh, we got the first guy out. Oh, we got two guys left in the middle. Let's go. Let's go. You starting out really good. I thought you were going to go for it. Let's go. How's the spice?
Temperature's too hot.
Same thing? Temperature's too hot? Take your time. We got 3 minutes left. 3 minutes. 3 minutes, guys. 3 minutes. Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, guys, we're going to add another minute. We're going to add another minute. We're going to add another minute. Let's go. Yeah, temperature. We're going to add another minute. Okay, we still go, guys. You guys are back at 4 minutes. Come on, guys. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, bro. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
How does it look like ice cream? What happened to it?
If you eat the ice cream, you lose. Yeah. Yeah, throw some ice cream in front of them. See what they'll do. Uh-oh. Struggling. The struggle. Remember, you guys, eat the cartilage, gotta eat everything, okay? We got 4 minutes and 13 seconds. Let's go. All right, guys. Here's a little temptation there, you know? Freedom. Oh, freedom. Oh, that's some good ice cream. Was that green tea flavor? That looks good. Honeydew melon. So how good is the ice cream?
It's good. It's really good.
Do you think they should stop and eat the ice cream too?
What was that?
You think they should stop and eat the ice cream too?
Keep going.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. You're almost done. You're almost done. Oh. Ooh. He got a wing and a quarter of another wing. Let's go. Let's go. Plenty of time. Take your time, guys. Take your time. Ooh, got spoons. Mmm. The ice cream looks good, though. I kind of want some ice cream now, too. Hey, that looks good. That looks good. For everybody who's watching at home, the ice cream looks good. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, you're pretty clean. You know, you got like at least two bites on that one. Come on, man. Ooh, oh, man. Come on, man. You got a whole other wing. You got a whole other wing. Come on, man. Come on, a whole other wing, man. You got it. Remember, after this, you guys still got to wait a couple minutes, too. No drinking milk. Yeah. No drinking milk. No standing up. Oh, you're done? Yeah. First contestant to finish. Let's go. So we still got 2 minutes left. You keep on going. 2 minutes, 15 seconds. So what do you think about the last wings?
Definitely hotter this round. I feel it.
You feel it? You feel it? What's your favorite one? The first one, second one, third one, you think?
I like the second one. Very flavorful.
Oh no, Sai, come on, Sai, come on, Sai, let's go. He's so close. Oh my God. Come on, man, he needs some motivation, guys. He needs motivation from Team Sai, come on. Sai needs team motivation. Oh my God, Sai, you got 1 minute and 32 seconds. Let's go, come on. Oh, no, don't rub your eyes. Wifey, help. Come on, Sai. Sai is so close. Sai is so close. He's so close. He's suffering. Come on, Sai. Come on, Sai. 1 minute and 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on, 1 minute and 15 seconds. Oh! Oh! Let's go! Oh! Whoa! Wow! Sai, you were so close! Hey, let's go, everybody! Looks like Chufang finished. What did you think about it towards the very end? Were you struggling at all?
I was getting there.
Yeah, you were getting struggling towards the very end, you think?
What was that?
So were you struggling towards the very end at all?
Yeah, I feel it now, but it's still bearable.
Okay, so what made you stop, man? You were so close. So close, brother, so close.
This build-up was getting so high up there, though. I can't swallow, it's too
hot. Oh, man, oh. Oh, you did good, though, man. You did good. I thought you had it right there, man. I was like, you're doing good. All of a sudden, you started slowing down. I was like, no. Hey, why didn't you try it?
I look at it, it's really spicy and hungry.
Nice.
All right, Sai, how are you feeling? You made it to the last round.
Well,
you attempted the last round too. What made you give up?
Like I said earlier, it's building up. It's still building up still. I'm running a lot and I'm still shedding tears. So it's so good. I recommend everybody try it. Just want wings.
Unfortunately, these flavors are not on the juicy menu. It's just for today's challenge. But I'm sure Chris and Eddie can work out something and. Call it the Herizon Builders Challenge if people want to come here and eat and try it out. Ray Long, how are you feeling? I know you threw your gloves right away at the third round. You had a really good poker face. You thought you were going to make it.
It's pretty good. That's actually my first time doing food challenge, so it's pretty nice. It's like a checklist of my to-do list, so it's pretty good.
All right, we have a winner.
Alright, yeah, you can get the ice cream now, and you know, congratulations, you are the winner. You survived all the wings. It's starting to slowly kick in, it looks like. You cried one tear. I'm very proud of you for crying one tear. Would you do this challenge again?
Oh yeah, for sure. Maybe I'll come back, we'll see.
You're gonna come back and defend your title? Oh, who's gonna be the next to challenge Chufang? will be the next you take to challenge her?
I'm not sure.
Dang. You were so close though, bro. You were so close, man. So, so close.
Challenge. Thank you everyone for coming. We appreciate you guys for coming. We will be having another challenge. So follow the Facebook page and so that you can stay updated. I actually want Suchan to actually close this.
So first, let's give a round of applause to the contestants. Thank you guys for participating. It's really fun to bring everyone together, and I'm sure all the participants enjoyed. I mean, all the viewers came in to support you guys. So thank you for participating, and also thank you guys for coming to support the contestant. Let's give a round of applause to Juche for providing us with this amazing venue. I know that it is many of you's first time here. I come here probably like once every often. The food here is really amazing. The drinks are really, really amazing. The vibe is really amazing too. So if you guys want to come out here, it's definitely a spot to check out. It's a hidden gem in the east side. Shout out to the Herizon team for always giving back to the community. You know, this is something that Peter wanted to do, and I thought that was a great idea, and I love food too, so I wanted to help support this idea, and I know that many people want to participate and engage. So thanks to Peter and the Herizon team for always making this happen. Yeah, I guess once again, thank you guys all for coming. It's always a good experience to bring community together and meet new faces. So thank you all for coming.
You guys, you can get off your chairs now. Yeah, but yeah, feel free to stay out there, hang out. No one has to leave yet. Maybe like another hour from here now, but yeah, you guys can finish your food.
Twin Cities Hmong Television, serving Minnesota's Hmong community with news and information since 2005. We're here to educate, entertain, and empower. Follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel for new videos and live event coverage.